Iconic riffs on different guitars, part three. Every guitar I use has different woods, different setups, different pickup combinations, but the one thing they all have in common are the Elixir strings.